Trinity Mother Frances held a special ceremony today as a way to say thank you. Every year, hundreds of East Texans are able to live another day because they received an organ during a life-saving operation. The hospital, along with the families of organ donors and recipients, gathered today for a rededication of the Wall of Heroes. Every 2 years, the wall is updated with the names of organ donors who helped save the lives of patients. The wall helps raise awareness for the importance of organ donation, but it also helps families heal.
People that are grieving, people that lost someone they love deeply, a daughter, a husband, and that loss will never go away. So it gives them a chance to find some healing and some connection in the midst of their loss.
Reyes encourages everyone to sign up to become an organ donor. She says giving someone a second chance to live is one of the best gifts we could possibly give. During today's ceremony, 11 new names were added to the Wall of Heroes. Tyler, I